What is going on, guys? Welcome back to my channel and welcome back to another reaction video of mine. So, in today's video, YouTube gods decided to bestow gift upon me, and that gift is made by Napalm Records, or I should say it is produced by Napalm Records. And whenever something is produced by Napalm Records, we all know that stuff is mind-blowing, head-banging greatness. So yeah, and in this video I have for you guys Hammerfall feat. Nora Lohimo. I don't know if I pronounced this right, but I think Nora is the lead singer from a band Battle Beast. And you know, Hammerfall is a mega old like band, one of the very first power metal band or epic metal bands that I heard ever in my life. So some of their songs, like I think some of their most famous songs are like Hearts on Fire, like Templars, like the old song is Templar of Steel, Titan, you know, and stuff like that. Hammerfall makes great music for a very, very long time. So yeah, I'm really excited to hear this collaboration because I said it previously, Nora is a female version of Ronnie James Dio. So I think this song will be amazing. The song name is Second to One. So yeah, let's check it out. I love this start. Okay, that's a powerful message. Okay.
You can never escape from your heart.
The voice, man.
In the dark. Stop and listen just once in a while to what it has to say. I remember the day when we met. Your love was true. My life was a mess. I knew fate was a one-way street, but we were to be. You're my honest cause, never ending strife to become better than I am. You're the sweetest sound, the note that explains the symphony. I know.
Oh
I
my
can't
god, okay, they kind of like surprised me. I was like, damn, now it will be like mind-blowing, you know, but they did something amazing here. Okay, let me say a few things from the very start. This guy, his voice hasn't changed in last 30 years. Like, he is amazing, and I still don't know his name, but I love his necklaces, and yeah. And Nora, I want to say something about her. Like, her name perfectly, this like fits her personality and her looks. Like, she have that powerful feminine look, and her voice it have ability to like blow you away with sheer power. Like, damn, I wonder like if Nora ever tries to like break a glass with her like voice, you know, that, you know how that those opera dudes do, like the stuff with a frequency and shit. Let's continue.
I know I can't hide anymore. My head is up, my feet on the floor. You know I can't lie anymore.
This sound amazing.
The look into your eyes. Fear of failure will all bring us down. Pretend to be strong, but I'm weak. You make my life complete. Everything must change, yet remain the same. But nothing stays forever. I will take your pain. You are my everlasting flame.
Damn.
second to
Let's hear this one more time. Oh my, this was...
Second to
mind blower, man, guys, people, humans, we are witnessing greatness here. Oh my god. Oh damn, I love this. Oh. Come on, man. What an artist.
Oh, I cannot lie. No, I cannot hide. When I look into your eyes, everything I say, everything I do for you, I do for you. I will resurrect. I have found myself a light in shining armor. When you call my name, I will be your needle for the pain. My second to one.
Oh my god, what a song. And it's the end, of course, yeah. Oh, damn. Okay, guys, yeah, damn, I will definitely have to make more Hammerfall videos on my channel, 100%, man. I love Hammerfall. I don't know why I don't make videos about them. Like, I guess because I know a lot of their songs, you know, and I listen to them from time to time, but this is my first time hearing this greatness, so yeah. Guys, thank you all for watching my videos. I hope you enjoyed it. Like, you cannot expect anything less from song where Nora is involved in, so yeah. I will definitely check out more of their stuff. Guys, thank you all for watching, and please subscribe, and I will see you in another video. Ciao!